What's up, guys? This is it. Nandito na kami sa day ng shooting for the Zoom Dance Crew on the movie Ninda. And kasama ko pa lang is my girl, Jaja. And we'll still be waiting sa kasama namin tatlo pa. Giselle, JC, and Jeffrey. Actually, si Giselle papunta na. So, yun, hinihintay na lang namin. And, yun, watch us as we vlog. Ito na siya. Ayan na po siya. Umatating na si Giselle. Ayan, so guys, panoorin nyo ang journey namin as we start today with our shoot. Tel. Tawagin mo, sabi mo, Sam.
Tawagan ko na yung asa ni Nadine.
Baby, baby. Hello. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
Ano na siya? pinamit mo siya eh.
Bye bye!
Si, ano yung pangalakas mo?
So guys, kararating lang namin ngayon sa venue kung saan kami magsushoot. Hinatid kami ng van. Social, di ba?
Oh, yan na ang Zoom! Shooting time! Alright, thanks! Egup, egup! Yan, napapunta na kami sa shooting place. Ayan, hindi ko i-mention yung mall pero kayo na bahalang hulaan ko nasa kaming mall ngayon. Cut na natin hanggang dun sa lugar ng pagsushoot. May ano lang ulit, bye-bye.
Okay, first position, everyone. Let's space out for issues with the data. Ready, let's go.
Okay, ready! Roll cameras!
It's normal 63 ID.
I think it's
63. 63.
yun na nga guys. Tigil muna natin yan.
Yun na nga, tigil muna yan.
So, nakatapos lang namin yun. Nakikita niya siya. Yung dumaan. Hindi siya. Yata sa GeForce. Pero anyways, one of the cast na induct yun. Yung nakita niya.
One of the induct.
So guys, nakatapos lang namin mag-shoot kanina. The first scene namin. Is, ayun, naglakad kami sa Scratchit. So, makikita nyo kami sa movie, naglalakad kami ng Scratchit. Tapos, nasa promotional video for Scratchit. So, there, since we are the winners of Scratchit, and you will see us walking to the Scratchit. What do you call that? Stand. Stall. Scratchit. Stall. So, yeah, you're gonna see us walking towards the Scratchit stall. Where you can see na... We are gonna buy some tickets, as usual. Kung ano ginawa namin last time. So, Jeff, can you tell us more about what happened earlier? Go.
No, hindi ko alam eh. Medyo masaya naman kahit papaano. Bali, nakakapagod lang talaga guys. Punta kayo ng shoot.
Anong oras tayo nakarating dito?
7 a.m. ang call time namin. So.
Pero dumating ako?
Dumating ako 7:30 mago.
Ano yun, Ten?
Jace
yung tanongin niya. Si
JC. 7 a.m.
Ano yun, Jace? Ano ang ka dumating?
7 a.m. yung all time.
At ikaw?
7 p.m.
Pero almost 1 p.m. na kami pinagalaw.
Ikaw na lang dyan pa magsabi. Anong oras dumating si JC? Upo ka nga dyan tayong tatlo.
Mga 9 or 8.
9 or 8 na dumating.
Kasi,
kita po na si Julian Sarong.
Ayan.
Naglalaro sila ng
game. Ayan. Sino yung isa? Sino yung kasama niya? Ayan. Si Pio guys, yung kung nakikita niya sa likod. Siya yung kumanta ng...
Induct
Theme Song. So yan. Kung ano ang maririnig niyong tumutugtog doon. Yun. Yun yung makikita. Yun yung... Yun yung tugtog. So dyan na ganito pa rin boses kung sama pa rin. Meron pa daw kaming nahuhuling shot scene para dito sa lugar na to. Hindi pa namin alam kung meron pa kami next na scene, which is yung sinabi sa amin sa text message na sa bar naman daw yung magiging shot. So hindi pa namin alam kung meron pa. Iko confirm. Yet to confirm pa.
Tatayo kami. Kanina naglakad lang. Ngayon tatayo na.
So ayun guys, hintayin nyo na lang kami mamaya guys as we continue our vlog and samahan nyo kami sa journey namin going on to the next scene in 3, 2, 1 for the baby and let's go, bye bye!
Gusto kong makita isang dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Isang dalagang Pilipina. Dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Isang dalagang Pilipina.
May nakita kong isang babae. Di ko malimutan ang kanyang imahe. Ano ba ang iyong pangalan noong nakita kita? Ako'y di mapagali. Gustong mawagan ng iyong mga kamay. Hanggang ngayon hindi mapalagay. Sana ikaw ay makasabay. At malaman ko ang pangalan mo at nang ikaw ay makilala ko.
Yeah, so yung mga hindi kasama dito, mag-prep na tayo for the main scene. Okay.
Just
Wait lang, huwag niyo muna i-close. Meron akong announcement. So, basically that covers our whole day of shoot. Ayun, mixed emotion. Marami kami na-experience in that one whole day. From 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. 13 hours, higit. Actually, hindi pa tapos yung shooting nung umalis na kami. Kasi wala naman na kaming remaining role. So, nagtanong kami dun kung kailan pa ba kami magstay or hindi na. Sinabi nila na we're good to go na. Kaya, yun, umalis na kami. So, update ah. So far, ang na-shoot namin is the first one was dun sa yun nga sa mall na huhulaan nyo. Write down in the comments below kung nasa mall kami. Shot namin doon is naglalakad kami after the scene, sa scratch it, para kumuha ng ticket. Since I'm an editor myself, I think around or less than 5 seconds yung screen time ng Zoom sa shot na yun. Yun yung first one. Yung second one, I'm not sure, siguro accidentally or unintended, sinama kami doon sa extras, doon sa bar, nung nasa bar na yung scene. That was shot in Urban Bar sa Timog. QC. What we did there, actually three of the Zoom boys were there. Nandun kami sa likuran. As you can see naman sa video, nakita nyo yung ginagawa ko doon tsaka yung ginagawa ni JC. Although si Jeff walang shot, yun yung ginagawa namin noon as audience. But guys, as of now, we're still waiting. Probably hindi pa tapos yung shoot. As I'm recording this video, nasa Korea ngayon sila na Dean and the rest of the staff shooting some of the scenes sa Korea. So yun, that's the two things na sinat namin on that day na nakita nyo sa video. I'm not sure kung meron pang kasunod. But, kung napapanood nyo to ngayon, meaning, napanood nyo yung first video namin. And that first video, included dun yung what was told to us, kung ano yung gagawin namin. The second one, nangyari, yung nabanggit na we will be still part of the scene. That happened, we were part of the scene at the bar. We also had our part and scene on the scratch it, promotional part of the movie. And siguro there's one thing missing lang. That's the time na sinabi na we'll be part of the crew if magawa namin yung steps na ituturo sa amin ng isang dance choreographer, I don't know who. But that didn't happen on that shooting date. Kayo ba guys, ano sa tingin nyo? We've won scratch it dance competition. And sayang naman, nangihinayang lang kasi kami na as a dance crew, di kami nakasayaw on the movie. Sa tingin nyo ba, dapat ba kaming nakasayaw on the movie? Or is it enough na nagkaroon lang kami ng exposure dun sa paglakad namin sa Scratch It booth? Just write down in the comments below. And guys, if you have anything for Zoom Dance Crew na gusto nyong sabihin, just comment down below. Binabasa ko yan lahat. And guys, I'm telling you, hindi namin kayo iiwanan and we'll surely update you every time we get an opportunity with Nadine, James Reed, Sam Concepcion, and any artist that you request kapag may chance kami, i-vlog namin yun para sa inyo. So don't ever forget to subscribe kasi para sa inyo yung ginagawa namin. Be sure also to watch our dance videos kapag nagko-cover kami, okay? We already have plans ahead na mag-cover kami ng Zoom or just my solo. We'll be doing a dance cover in the songs of James Reed. Sana supportahin nyo pa rin kami sa mga dance covers namin para ma-motivate din kami na hindi tumigil na mag-provide sa inyo ng content with artists na hinahanap ninyo. Don't forget to like, share, comment, whatever. Subscribe. Kung nakikita nyo yung red button dyan, nag-iisang kulay lang yan. Subscribe. And click the notification bell para laging kayo nanonotify sa mobile, sa desktop, anywhere else. Be updated on my channel. So there. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting. Thank you for being with us on our journey. And let's all hope na hindi pa ito yung last video na may upload ko for our shooting. So let's keep our hopes up. Be positive and peace out. Bye-bye.